So this time I'm playing with a 20p, just for a dare. Thanks for the challenge, John.